Hey, what's up, guys? GameBot2000 here. Welcome to a new episode of Mod Showcases. And, yeah, I gotta tell you one thing. I think I'm finally recovering from my sickness, but I still need to fully recover. So, yeah, also, in this episode, I gotta do the full screen. Because I just feel like it. Normally, when I do a Mod Showcase videos with the classic games, I always do a small screen, but not for this one. Anyway, let's get on with this. I'll show you what this ROM hack is. It's a ROM hack of Super Mario World. I saw it. It looks really, really interesting. I thought I should check it out. The link's in the description. The Super Mario World Central. Yeah, that's the name of the website. SMW Central. So anyway, this ROM hack is called... Hold on, I need to get to the program here. Luen Silva 2. I'm just kidding. It's called 8-Bit Mario World. Desert Mario. By Luen Silva 12. Yeah, I saw that it's really, really based off of the Super Mario Brothers, which looks really, really awesome to me. Yeah, and by the looks of it, it looks really, really cool. I've been wanting to play a Super Mario World game that has 8-bit graphics, and it interests me. Anyway, let's get to the route game A. I want to do Mario voice, but I can't right now. I still need to recover. And a transition, a lot like the 8-bit Mario game. Yay! Dun 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 dun. Yeah, I love the remix here. Maybe I'll rip this soon or whatever. Yeah, the graphics look really nice. I love it. Ow. Yeah, this is just the... Yeah, that's special. Oh, gosh darn it. I love Attack already. It's just because of the 8-bit Mario Brothers look to it. That's why I love it already. Wow. I'm sucking. Wow. Hopefully I'll have some luck here. Wow. Really? Wow. Well, that's a fine way to start off this episode of Mod Showcases. Let's start again. Yeah, I just gotta say it's beautiful. Okay, so this, I gotta tell you one thing, this is blind, so, yeah, I'm just saying that it's a blind the video, even though I've seen the, I think this hack has Mario Brothers mechanics, even though this is the same Mario, even though it has Mario World physics. Dang it, what was I gonna say? I've seen the screenshots of the game, so it's not entirely blind. Make it. Oh. That's alright. Did I reach a checkpoint here? No. Yeah, I really love this version of the music here. It's really nice. It's as nice as the Special World, the music, which I've never been to. You know, I've seen it, but I never really gotten into that world, in Super Mario World, seriously. Ow, joike. I need to get through this. How do I save states again? Okay, I got it. Nope. Yeah, since I'm using a laptop, it might be hard for me to use the buttons for to use the save states without clicking them. If that makes any sense to you guys. Oh no, I see where this is going. Okay, so. Nope, wrong one. Which one was it? Alright, so... Alright, never mind then. I'll just save here. let's see here. Yeah, Hammer Brothers. I think I can get through this. It's easy. Unexpectedly. I always hate those Hammer Brothers and Original Super Mario Brothers, as I said in the sick King Box stream. Yeah, it's a good thing I did not cringe while watching that. Oh, I love this remix already. Yeah, this looks really, really nice. It looks as nice as the Original Super Mario Brothers. Oh, you can't even go back. Wow. You know, it would be nice if I can play the Super Mario or the Original Super Mario Brothers on NES. But it's epic graphics. But with the SNES remakes the music too. Not the official ones though. This looks really, really well done. Silver 12, you did really nice. This is my most favorite attack so far. Alright, go back in get in the pipe and... Well, okay. This looks interesting. Oh! Alright. This looks awesome. I love it. I don't have to keep saying that multiple times, though. Yeah, Fire Flower! Mario's part looks weird, but I throw fireballs. Alright, I'm still here. Okay. I'm still on the ground. It's fine. Let's get that mushroom coin and... Let's get in the pipe. Oh, I'm still on the ground? Oh! What? There's no checkpoint. What? There's no checkpoints? Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was totally idiotic. There are no checkpoints in this hack. I hate this hack already. I'm just kidding. Oh! Gosh darn it. Alright, let's save and stay here. Yes, I use the SNES. And in case you guys do not know what kind of emulator I'm using. Alright. Oh yeah, I can still crouch, but... We can't use Sprite because, well, you can't crouch as Small Mario in the Original Super Mario Brothers. Be gone, you beast! Alright now, come on Mushroom, come to me boy. Good boy. Maybe I should set up the controls. Maybe set up different buttons for save states. Alright, let's go. I want to do Mario voice, but I can't. I need to let my voice recover, even though it's getting better. Alright. Doing good, no sweat. Alright. Yeah! I got my fire flowers back. Yeah, I know, I'm a noob. I mean, I'm such a noob for using save states. Oh, I'm still on the ground? Oh, yeah. Yeah, this game also uses some sprites for lost levels. From lost levels. I know, my English. Anyway, I'm an American! Let's try that again. I need a fire flower, thank you. I don't know why there's no sprite or animation when the fireball is just bumping to objects or something. Come on. Alright. Yeah. Oh, I'm on the Gasa level now. This is actually a really good remix of the castle theme. Say that much. Whoa, whoa! And a lava actually. It acts like it's lava. No, wait. The lava actually acts like lava. Like how it should have been in Super Virtual Super Mario Bros. Gosh, some Mario World kind of tricky with Mario World physics. Because technically this is still Mario World. Oh, thank goodness. Is this level based off of Lost Levels? I think it is. That's that creepy Bowser! He dies just as quickly. Alright, here we go. Excuse me. Alright, so I'm here. How long is this hack? And most importantly, how long is this level? I think there's so many levels here. Well, I think there are so many levels in one level. Does that make any sense to you guys? Probably not. Is there a warp zone? If there is, I think I missed my chance. Alright, here we go. No star, huh? What a shame. Okay. Oh, hello. Why am I still on the ground? Well, actually, I think I remember the part of the story where Mario just fell into the underground desert. I don't know. And I don't know if I remember that correctly, though. Well, I'm back outside. And I'm trying to reach the flagpole and... Crap. There's a flagpole. Wrong music, pal. Oh, I just... Oh! I think I did already? I don't know if there's either a demo, but... Yeah, I'll take a look at it, but I think this is it for this ROM hack. I think it's supposed to be like this. I don't know, I can't seem to do anything else. Alright, so I believe that's it for this ROM hack. I'll leave a link in the description below so you can enjoy this game. Yeah, so anyway, that's it for this video. I'm GameBot. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Sorry, this is not our... I do not have anyone with me. Alright, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and take care. Sorry, I had to let that out.